Alrighty then. Escape the Undertaker. My girlfriend wanted to watch this. So we might watch this soon. Is this a horror movie with the Undertaker? What am I watching?
I've spent a lifetime studying the dark arts and uncovered many unnatural forces, but none compare to the urn's powers.
Hello?
Excuse me, Undertaker. It's your boys, the
New Day.
My urn loves to consume the souls of the good.
Oh.
The power of the urn to the power of positivity, because then we'd be unstoppable.
What I tell you,
Uncle Taylor, hey,
my urn will force you to confront your deepest, darkest fear.
Who has a morgue in their house?
It's the Undertaker.
The Undertaker,
dumbass.
That's just fog.
It's Undertaker's fog. I ain't touching it.
Alright. It's Undertaker's
fog. It's fine. See?
Yo, this motherfucker's tall.
To wield my urn.
So it's one of those.
All you gotta do is join me.
So it's one of those that you choose your own adventure that Netflix has. How many of those we have in the platform?
The choice. Is yours. If you want the urn, you're gonna have to go through me.
The fuck? He grew taller. He went Osaru form. Osaru Taker. That is, there's what's Black Mirror, Stretch Armstrong. You're right, this will be the third one. So, I heard my girlfriend talking about this. She wanted to, watch this. So, I'm definitely gonna check it out eventually. We do enjoy the whole, choose your own adventure movie kind of deal. Very interesting. So as soon as I watch, I'll let you guys know how it went. But what the fuck? When you need content, that's where Netflix is right now, right? Like, we need content. I feel you, bro. I need content too. That's why I'm reacting to shit. You watched it. So, you just went one run, two runs, or you just decide to see where every single option will take you? Because I remember with, I think it was Black Mirror, me and Paris, we just chose everything just to see what was different. Believe me, there were some endings that were really underwhelming. Oh, I see. So, there was one ending where this motherfucker just fought a secretary or something. Was it a secretary or his therapist? I don't remember. There was like a fight with a lady. Is it the Kung Fu? I think that's the one I'm talking about. Therapist, yeah, there you go. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Like, what the fuck is going on? Why is this a Kung Fu movie now? Is this a secret ending? It was great. I love that part. That was my favorite one. Yeah, definitely. I was like, punch that bitch. Do it. Yeah. Oh no, we found the triple X ending. I didn't know that was possible. Listen, I need one of these interactive but with directions, and I want a secret ending that you only get by inputting the Konami code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, option A, option B. And then you win a whole year of free Netflix. Yeah, very interesting. Very interesting. I'm going to check it out soon. Right, very soon. I don't know how soon it's going to be, but yes, very soon. All right, let's move on with our life. Oh, God, I'm very tired.